This is Red FM News.
30 अक्तूबर को नॉर्थ ईस्ट कैलगरी के स्टॉर्म पौंड के बर्फीले पानियों में फसिया दो लड़कियों बाहर कढ़ने वास्ते उत्थे सैर करते बजुर्गों ने अपनियां पग्गां अते पानी की पाइप वरत के उन्हां दी सहायता की सी। इस राहत कार्य की समाज विच अते देश विदेश के मीडिया विच खूब चर्चा हुई, पर एक कैनेडियन कमेडियन ब्रैड फोर्टे सिख धर्म दे विच पग की महत्ता की जानकारी ना होण करके उस वल्लों कीतियां गईयां मजाहिया टिप्पणियां करके लोगों की नाराजगी का पात्र बन गया। गलती का पता लगन ते उसने सोशल मीडिया के उत्ते माफ़ी मंगी, पर लोग रोह छेती कीतियां नहीं घटिया। ऐतवार उसने कैलगरी के दरबार श्री गुरु ग्रंथ साहिब गुरद्वारा आके सिख संगत तो माफ़ी मंगी। गुरद्वारा साहिब की प्रबंधक कमेटी तो ब्रैट ने सिख धर्म अते इस विच पग दी महत्ता बारे जानकारी हासिल की थी, अते इस मौके उन्हें माफी मंगदिया कहा।
I'm Brett Forte. I'm the comedian you saw online making light of Sikhs and the turban. And the clip that you saw online showed me in the worst possible light possible. It was awful. I'm making a mockery of the turban and your accent. What's not shown in the video is me saying multiple times that this man is a hero, the man in Kamloops that saved a drowning woman is a hero, that the act itself is incredible, it's exceptional. And I, honestly, I really was trying my best to lift it up, to praise this man, to praise these men in both scenarios that saved this woman. And it's my job as a comedian to make people laugh, but I was also celebrating this. And I truly thought I was celebrating it. And when the audience, 200 of them, clap and applaud when I say, isn't this guy a hero? And they agree with me. And when they come up to me after shows and they go, did that story really happen? Did that really happen? And I go, yeah, it did. And I educate them on it. That felt good. And I'm not going to take that back. I wish I could take back some of the things I did say on stage. But I didn't understand that I wasn't pushing it up. I was not honoring Six, the turban. I was pushing it down. I was oppressing it more. And today's visit has educated me in that. And I can't say anything else but I'm sorry. And I want to move past this. I want to keep doing my job to the best of my ability. And I want to do it alongside you.
Ramanjit Singh Sidhu, Red FM News, Calgary.